sounds half empty. I've never used it actually. I got it as a Christmas gift. Well, that's a ripoff because it's definitely empty up here compared to down here. Oh well. Actually, I think I'll take this little sponge. Thank you. I was just saying I got some new brushes for Christmas, and they look super cool, but I haven't used any of them yet. So let me just grab one of those, and so they look like this. If you take it out of the packaging, it's like a new contour brush from e.l.f., which I'm going to use is this Makeup Academy Pixel Perfect Multi Blush. But if it doesn't show up the way I want it to, I'm just gonna start packing on different colors until I get what I want. Showing up for me. I'm hoping it's showing up for you. But just in case it's not, I'm gonna take another blush, which is this Smashbox Blush Rush in Passion. shadow called an Amazon Wild Shadow Plot by Max Factor. So for the red, I have this Essence Melted Chrome Eyeshadow in the color, Copper Me. It says copper, but it looks red. So, okay, on camera it also looks copper, but it does look red in real life. But I'm gonna use this. Actually, I'm going to take this Beauty Glazed Color Fusion over the Rainbow Palette. Because I would like to use these reddy colors. wash. Back to our giant palette. Another bit of tippity tap, tippity tap, tippity tap, tippity tap, tippity tap, tippity tap, tippity tap. Then blending that on the outer and again across the top a little bit. Okay, one last blend. She needs a little bit of eyeliner to tie everything together. And I have this Extreme 24 Hour Felt Tip Liner by Collection in the shade Black. All day wear felt tip liner for perfectly defined lines. Easy to apply, fast dry. Years now. I find it so easy to use. Well, not easy to open. There we go. Because it's like a pen. And I've never been good with regular eyeliner, like liquid. So I'm gonna try and just draw that along our lash line. So I would highly recommend this if you are great with a liquid eyeliner. This is essentially like drawing on your eye. And I found it the easiest to use. Even after, I'd say, a good 10 years of using this, I still reach for it regularly. Because it's so easy. Just a small some mascara on to try and cover up the, she's had a bit of like fallout from the shadow on her lashes. So I have this False Lash Effect by Max Factor. Full Lashes Natural Look Waterproof Mascara. And this is actually brown, so try again. I have this inspired.